I am Kiran Makkar, and I have been coaching students to sit for the IELTS test for the past 12 years. Today I would like to discuss with you a graph which has been seen in the past in the academic IELTS writing test. The table below shows the results of a survey conducted in a European country on the popularity of TV programs in three age groups. Summarize the information by selecting and reporting the main features and make comparisons where relevant. So this is a graph. You can see there are four columns. In one column there are the type of programs. In the other three columns we have the age groups. And this is the result of a survey on the popularity of TV programs. The given table, before I start, I would like to make one thing clear. When no year is given, we can write the graph in the present tense, but as this is the result of a survey and the survey has obviously been conducted some time in the past, so the past tense, I found my students find it easier to use to write such a graph in the past tense, and it's perfectly okay to write it in the past tense. The given table illustrates the analysis of a questionnaire on the preference of TV programs among three age groups, which are 11 to 15, 16 to 20, and 21 to 25 in a country of Europe. A quick look, or you can say a cursory glance, at the table is enough to make it clear that cartoons were the most popular and news were the least popular programs among the 11 to 15 year olds. So 11 to 15 year olds, cartoons were the most popular and news were the least popular. In the 11 to 15 age group, the maximum liked cartoon programs, feature films, sports and soaps were liked by 21%, 19% and 17% respectively. TV operas were watched by 8%, but the least of this age group liked news programs. So in this, I have made this one paragraph on the 11 to 15 age group, and I have used brackets to incorporate data at places. So the best way to know if your bracket is come out correct is to read the sentence without the bracket and see if it sounds right to your ears. Then the bracket has been used correctly. In the 16 to 20 age group, feature films were the most popular, with 23% watching feature films on TV. So here you can see feature films were the most popular, with 23% watching feature films on TV. News and soaps were almost equally popular among this age group. 18% and 20% of the 16 to 20 year olds watched news and soaps respectively. Sports and cartoons were watched by 13 to 14%, but TV operas were the least popular and watched by only 10% of this age group. Approximately 20% of the 21 to 25 year olds watched sports, feature films, news and soaps. 13% liked TV operas, but a very small minority liked cartoons. Overall, it is manifest that with advancing age, the popularity of cartoons decreases, but that of news increases. But feature films are almost equally popular among all age groups. So most of the graph I've written in the past tense, where it's a result of a survey. Here I've just taken out a generalization, which I've taken out in the present tense. So I hope you've liked this description of the graph and learned something from it. Thank you very much for watching patiently.